On August 1st, 1981, MTV was launched in the United States. The station played mostly music videos, and it went to air with the words, "Ladies and gentlemen, rock and roll." The first video to be played on MTV was "Video Killed the Radio Star" from the Beatles. The station has spawned similar MTV channels across the globe.